I've been drinking. I get filthy when that liquor get it to me. I've been thinking.
Hey everybody. Okay, this video is about copying a YouTube video from YouTube to your camera roll. Now, before, I used to be able to do this. It was very easy. I went through the simple instructions, you know. I copied the YouTube video link, and then I pasted it into the n.savefromnet, or whatever that website is, and then I copied the download tab, and I put it to Cloud Convert, and it used to work perfectly. But now, when you go to the Save From Net, it still does it, but when you put it onto the Cloud Convert and you convert it to your files, it only allows you to view the video. So it doesn't allow you to put it into your camera roll. And I've tried to save it to many different places. It didn't work. And then I started watching other videos to see what other people were saying about how to, you know, copy the video from YouTube to my camera roll. And it's telling me to do the same thing, and it's not working. So has anybody found like a way that really, really works? Because I'm pretty sure that the people who are saying, oh, it works for me, maybe a spam, but it's not working for me. Does anybody have some suggestions or advice? I can't get anything to work. Somebody said to try downloading an app called My Media. Walking in my last 7 minutes. I'm rubbing on it, rubbing. If you scared, call that river. Boy, I'm drinking. That app was nowhere on the App Store. Somebody said to download another app. Or no, they said to try another way. They said to go into your files or your documents and browse the web from there. But I'm not allowed to browse the web through my documents. I'm swerving on it. So what exactly does this mean? You know, like, where am I going with this? I feel like I just keep reaching dead ends.